Hello everyone, I'm Dr. Wang. Here is the question. Prove that 22, 22 to the power of 55, 55 plus 55, 55 to the power of 22, 22 is divisible by 7. This is a middle school math competition question in number theory about the divisibility. We are going to use two fundamental algebraic results to complete this proof. This is the first result. A to the power of n plus b to the power of n is divisible by a plus b if n is odd. Here is the detail. You may use the mathematical induction to prove this simple result. You may be familiar with the case when n equals 3. This is the second result. A to the power of n minus b to the power of n is always divisible by a minus b. Here is the detail. How to use these two results to complete our proof of this result? We rewrite this given expression into three groups. The first group, second group, and the third group. Originally, we only have this term here and this term. Plus 4 to the power of 55, 55. Here's a minus 4 to the power of 55, 55. Here we have minus 4 to the power of 22, 22. Here we have minus minus, which is plus 4 to the power of 22, 22. We are going to prove each group is divisible by 7. This is the basic logic of this proof. Therefore, this part is a linear combination of three groups. This implies the right-hand side is divisible by 7. Therefore, the left-hand side is divisible by 7. Let's prove each group is divisible by 7. By the first result, A, we have this result. The first group is divisible by A plus B. A equals 22, 22, B is 4. 22, 22 plus 4 equals 22, 26, which is 7 times 318. Therefore, this first group is divisible by 7. Let's check this second group. We apply the second result B. This group is divisible by A minus B. Here, A is 55, 55, B is 4. 55, 55 minus 4 is 55, 51, which is 7 times 793. Therefore, this second group is divisible by 7. Let's check the last group. We can factor the common factor 4 to the power 22, 22 out. Then we have 4 to the power of 33, 33 minus 1. We can rewrite 4 to the power 33, 33 as 4 to the power 3, then to the power 11, 11. 4 to the power of 3 equals 64. 64 to the power 11, 11 minus 1. 1 is 1 to the power 11, 11. We can use the result B again here from this part. A equals 64, B is 1. 64 minus 1 is 63, which is 7 times 9. Therefore, the last group is divisible by 7. Therefore, this right-hand side is divisible by 7 because all three groups are divisible by 7. Therefore, the left-hand side is also divisible by 7. That's all. Thanks for watching and see you next time.